right, two games under your belt. How do you assess the club so far in these first couple?
Well, you know, the trip out west, it's good to go out west and you know, just get the guys away together. You know, we had one good result and one a little bit below the bar. So I really like the way the guys have competed. You know, there's a lot of areas that are, you know, of our game that are coming together. But, you know, we've still got things to work at.
So you have the season last year, you get to the playoffs, you lose to the Pittsburgh Penguins. As you reflect back on last year, what do you have to do differently or better this year to move this team along?
Well, the first thing is to just work day by day. You know, the first goal on the list is to become a playoff team, and the realization of how hard that is to do in this league doesn't come lightly. So that's, you know, that's first and foremost. You know, we feel like we have a team that can get better every day, every week, every month as we go through the year. So that's where our focus is going to be. Find a way to win hockey games. Make sure we put ourselves into that playoff hunt and into that battle, and then continue to improve the way we're doing things, both individually and collectively, as we work towards that first goal.
How do you plan for the San Jose Sharks tonight? Certainly one of the top teams in this league. Some really high-end players on the blue line. How do you prepare for a game against them?
Well, they're a veteran team in a lot of the areas of their game, and for sure they play a mature game. And you know, you've got the added threat now of the guys on the back end, not just one guy, you know, two guys that are coming from there, but you know, obviously, you know, they added a key piece, and you know, that always creates another challenge.
Thanks for your time, yeah. And good luck this year.
Thanks, CJ.
Great to hear from Dave Hakstol, his Flyers, in a game that starts